My favorite treat was in Benton more than 100 years ago in the state. It's for special events or holidays. You should care about peanut butter fudge because peanut butter is like a childhood favorite thing. When you're a child, you love peanut butter a lot. And peanut butter fudge is easier to make homemade and cheaper than buying it at the store. I'm gonna talk about how the history of peanut butter fudge and the different kinds and the one is supposed to have it mostly and how to make peanut butter fudge. The first point, main point is about fudge was first made during February 14, 1888. They thought it was caramels first, but they changed it to fudge. And the second point is peanut butter fudge is mostly for holidays, mostly Christmas or special events. And the recipe for the peanut butter fudge. Two-thirds of carnation milk, half a cup of butter for one stick, 3/4 of peanut butter, crunchy or creamy, and two and a half cup sugar, and a jar of mushrooms.